Because my Shopwreck Cyclone and my vacuum cleaner Cyclone work really, really well. And I never really liked the style of video I did on building this one. I thought I'd re-edit the video, make it a little shorter and add some narration. I marked out the pipe and cut it to length. Then I used a router compass to cut out all the rings from a piece of OSB. I should have cut this piece of acrylic glass with my router compass as well, but I had already disassembled it, so I used a jigsaw. Then I screwed the acrylic to one of the rings. Using these two squares, I was able to find the center and then saw a hole, the right size for the outlet pipe. As you can see, this fits into the orange pipe really tightly. I used my homemade table saw to cut a piece of spruce that will hold the inlet pipe. After creating a template that matches the radius of my piece of orange pipe, I drilled halfway through the piece of spruce and then cut the radius on the bandsaw. Now I could cut the inlet pipe to the required radius and then use it to mark out the right shape and placement for a hole. Then I screwed the block in place and sanded the inlet pipe flush with the inside surface of the orange pipe. The inlet pipe was glued in place using construction adhesive and was then sanded flush again. Then I could finally glue the pieces together. For the baffle, I made a disc of plywood that I glued to the outlet pipe. Before that, the outlet pipe was notched to let air pass through. I cut a hole into the lid of the barrel and then attached the cyclone to the lid. Then the baffle was set in place and secured using a little clamp made from plywood. Now it was just a matter of building a cart that will hold the cyclone and the vacuum cleaners. And for cheap, I installed some much too small casters. Duct tape was used to fit the hoses to the pipe.